So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true. him now.
Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe.
Shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the bridge. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. It took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what it is.
I'm gonna check it out.
Looking some.
Got her! She's there!
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
What do we do with it?
Nobody
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system.
All right,
don't raise any red flags yet. We're working.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. damn it.
Not seeing
strip. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Without being seen, must be another way.
Your enemy.
Repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Thank you. markings. They're not Russian. A warning, maybe? Seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness.
Sweeping clear.
Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Oh,
Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding mining tools and makeshift weapons. Some way of stopping the water. Be a way to free another cart. Another mural. Way to free another cart. Finally had enough. Looks like they dragged it out of here. much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in, but it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
Look, I'll take it. Must be them.
Watch out. Finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of it.
What? So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Likely.
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and that's
what? We're under attack! Taking fire!
Thank you.
up?
We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostile? Could you...
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.